gives me great pleasure to welcome you all to the very first virtual edition of the Global Manufacturing and Industrialization Summit. Trade has in many ways become the backbone of the global economy. It is what keeps society going and what binds the nations and regions together. Our sector needs to seriously reflect on how to best respond to this crisis and how businesses, governments, and civil society can collectively work together to manage the recovery ahead.